Wish you could see this, Mr. Miyagi. A whole dojo full of kids learning your lessons.
Need new mattress. Tempur-Pedic, very comfy.
Almost finished?
Yeah, still feels weird to box up Mr. Miyagi's stuff, but if anyone's gonna move in, I'm glad it's chosen.
Cellular signal not good. Did Miyagi-san run fiber optic internet?
It's a little rustic, sure, but it's just temporary till you go back to Okinawa after the tournament, right?
Not going back to Okinawa. Come, help me move Ed.
Okay. No. What's that?
Miyagi-san.
Must be his. He built a place. Mr. Miyagi kept this hidden, so opening it would be an invasion of privacy, right?
Are you kidding? We have to open it. The curiosity might actually kill me.
Sometimes better not to have answer. Right now, anything is still possible. If we open, we face truth.
Guys. This is Mr. Miyagi we're talking about. Possibly the greatest man who ever lived. How could you not want to open his buried treasure? Mr. Miyagi was a boxer?
From China.
There must be some amazing stories behind all of this stuff.
Oh. May 3rd, 1947. Police are searching for the culprit in a violent robbery and assault. Jim Watkins of Lodi was hospitalized after a severe beating and the theft of a valuable necklace. They identified his attacker as Kisuke Miyagi.
Kisuke Miyagi?
Miyagi-san had a brother?
Not that I know of. Look, that's Mr. Miyagi, but the name is wrong. And he was born in 1924, not 1918.
My mom says she's 71, but she's really 73. People lie about their age all the time. 691 Hill Street. If Mr. Miyagi did live there, maybe we can go find some answers.